Assalamu alaikum. May Allah bless you and your family. Ameen. The other night I had asked a question regarding a woman having to cover herself. May Allah forgive me. The way the question was asked was wrong and inappropriate. The way I described the Muslims was not correct, and I regret wording my question the way I did. When I was typing the question out, I was rushing and trying to get my thoughts together. I hadn't realized how bad my question was until I heard you reading it in the next day. If I have any more questions in the future, inshallah, I will try to word them appropriately and keep them concise. May Allah forgive me for my negligence, stupidity, and arrogance. Ameen. Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Khair, inshallah. Don't worry yourself too much. If it was a mistake, if you did it out of haste, if that wasn't your intention, or sometimes people just word things badly. You mean something, but it just comes out in a different way. La bas, inshallah. Don't kill yourself. Bi idhnillahi subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahu alam. May Allah bless you.